I was born to rule the Seven Kingdoms. And I will. All my life, I've known one goal. The Iron Throne. Until I met John.
I've done my part. I've brought ice and fire together.
They all fell in love with you.
Jon Snow's in love with me.
How about my queen? You will always be my queen. You are my queen. Now and always.
Is that all I have to you?
He loved her.
I love you.
And she loved him.
Not the way I love you. Be with me. Is that all right?
She's his aunt.
My name is Aegon Targaryen.
It's impossible.
Oh, you were.
I want it to be the way it was between us. He betrayed me. Let it be fair. It was necessary.
Necessary? Have you been down there? Have you seen children? Little children burn!
She saw her friend beheaded. She saw her dragon shot out of the sky.
And she burned down the city.
The dragon's daughter, and I swear to you that those who would harm you will die screaming.
Our queen's nature is fire and blood.
I have served tyrants most of my life.
She believes her destiny is to build a better world.
They all talk about destiny.
Build the new world with me. This is our reason.
How do you know it'll be good?
Because I know what is good.
What about everyone else?
They don't get to choose.
What is honor compared to a woman's love?
Love is the death of duty.
In every man's life, there comes a day when it is not easy. A day when he must choose.
And you have to choose now.
Sometimes, duty is the death of love.
If I don't return, at least you won't have to deal with the king in the north anymore.
I've grown used to him.
Is it right? What I did?
I am the sword in the darkness. I am the watcher in the ward. I am the shield that guards the realm of men.
You are the shield that guards the realms of men.
It doesn't feel right.
I know you love her.
We could stay 1,000 years. No one would find us.
You've always tried to do the right thing, no matter the cost.